These cops can't stop fawning over this adorable fawn in need of some TLC. Someone driving spotted the baby deer in distress along a highway after its mother was hit by a car. So they picked up the animal and brought it to the Hartford police station in Connecticut. Officers took care of the cutie, putting it in the back of a patrol car until animal experts took the fawn to a rescue farm, where this Bambi will now remain safe. For InsideEdition.com, I'm Lee Shetz.